So hi guys, today's market, white CPR, as you know that what happens on white CPR. But I think before 11 o'clock, the market was very good. In the morning, I think animal in the morning, it gave 100 point. And then maybe niche wapis it went up. So 100 to 180 point was very good in the morning. Uske baad jisne bhi enter kiya, wo barbaad ho gaya. Uske baad jo bhi enter kiya, you know that what happened. That's what I can tell. So tomorrow, let's see what can happen. Tomorrow, maybe a typical Friday market ho gaya. सो टिपिकल फ्राइडे मार्केट मतलब ऐसा मूवमेंट आएगा फिर रोएगा लाइक वाइज तो फिर कुछ मिलेगा नहीं. दैट्स व्हाट आई फील. सो द वीक वाज वेरी हाई 16.40 सब गया ड्रॉप डाउन टू अराउंड 15. अब कल मालूम नहीं फ्राइडे को क्या होता है. सो मे बी द प्रीमियम वाज वेरी हाई देन द डीके हैपेंड. सो देखते हैं अभी क्या बोलता है अपना बाजार कल. सो ओवर हियर फर्स्ट कैंडल इफ इट ओपन्स ओवर हियर इफ इट डजंट ब्रेक R1 इट विल गो बैक टू द CPR. सेम लॉजिक ओवर हियर. If the first candle is opening over here, if it doesn't break the previous year low line, it will go back to the CPR. Narrow CPR hai, toh maybe market mein movement aana chahiye. And agar wick gir gaya kal, toh movement achha rahega. Agar wick, again if it jumps to 1550 ya waisa koi movement, agar upar chale gaya, then wahi na mera na tera. So be ready to lose your capital. That's what I can tell. So kaju also kuch mila nahi. If anything special comes, I'll let you know. That's all. So that logic is, maybe 21720 is what you can expect. Agar niche gira to 21720 upar gaya to maybe tomorrow if it opens about 21840 ya upar, then chances of reaching maybe 22 can be possible. So tomorrow is the last day of trading in 2024. So dekhte hain 2024 kya bolta hai. 2023 sorry kal last hai. So ye ek resistance hai dekhte and I will be live in the market. Dekhte agar voice indicator kaam kar liya to yeah you'll get something good in the morning. That's what I can see in Nifty Baba. But jada ye nahi hai. But yeah, something interesting is there in BN Baba. BN Baba is a one-liner CPR. So BN Baba, there is a one-liner CPR. One-liner CPR, the concept is different. So one-liner CPR, logic is very simple. Agar candle yahan pe open hua, so maybe up and down. Yehi hoega. That's a major thing. And if the candle opens above this and sustains above this point, can happen on the top. And if the candle is opening somewhere over here and if it sustains not to go up, yahan se rally chalo hoga niche ke liye. Agar candle yahan pe open hota tomorrow, if it opens over here, so the first target will be 50%, second will be CPR, third will be again a 50%, fourth will be this line. So normally in one line of CPR kya hota hai, agar candle R1 ya S1 ke upar nahi hai, matlab S1 ke niche aur R1 ke upar nahi hai. So normally 80% of time yahan se yahan pe touch karta hai. 80% of time it will go at the previous day high line se previous day low line touch kar sakta hai. That's the logic. So the same thing, if the candle is opening over here, if it doesn't break R1, 50% pehla target, second target, third target 50%, fourth target, that's all. So candle kahan pe open hota, that's very important. Aaj to market ro roke gaya. And the major support and resistance 48500, if it stays above that, then yeah, it will act as a very good support. Psychological hai, upar gaya to 49, niche gaya to 48071 is a level to watch out. So 48 will be playing a very important role. So that was what technically what the market can do. Shankically what I feel, I'll tell you. So tomorrow shankically what I feel is, kya hai kal ka diagram, मतलब धीरे धीरे से ऐसा आएगा अप डाउन. दैट्स ऑल. सो मे बी डब्ल्यू पैटर्न, सिंगल बिग डब्ल्यू. आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग अ डब्ल्यू पैटर्न टुमारो इन द बाजार. सिंगल डब्ल्यू बोल सकते हैं या ज़िगज़ैग डब्ल्यू बोल सकते हैं. मे बी अ ज़िगज़ैग डब्ल्यू टुमारो इन द मार्केट. स्टिल आई एम टेलिंग यू गाइज फॉर दिस लॉजिक डोंट ब्लाइंडली फॉलो द डायग्राम. वही बोलता शैंकी का अंध भक्त मत बनो, समझो सीपीआर लॉजिक लाइन में क्या बोलता है कैंडल एंड व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग वॉइस इंडिकेटर क्या बोलना चाहता है. दैट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एंड वन मोर थिंग गाइस, सो मे बी कल का मे बी दिस इज द लेवल टू वॉच. अगर ऐसा हुआ तो ठीक है. एंड 2024 ओके 2024 आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग अ गुड गैप अप. उसके बाद नीचे गिरेगा. गॉट इट. गुड गैप अप कैन हैपन ऑन 2024 फर्स्ट जैन. दैट इज व्हाट माय एक्सपेक्टेशन इज. That doesn't mean that कल पूरा किडनी बेच के he'll buy a C at the end of the day. So expecting something, ek bada jump hai, shayad, malum nahi Monday ko aata hai, Tuesday ko aata hai. So Monday ko I'm expecting New Year hai. So New Year ke din ek jump marega. And New Year ke din I won't be live in the market. 10 ya 12 baje I'll come, hi guys, bolne ke liye. That's what I feel. But yeah, prediction video raat ko deta hun. Maybe 31st ko party rahega. Dekhta hun, time mila to deta hun. Ya to aise hi bana ke de dunga screen mein. Okay. So that's all for the day. And today morning, Animal gave a very good point. After that, 11 baje se 3 baje tak, 3 ya 2:40, if you have traded, you're gone. Humpty Dumpty, if you're a very good listener, yes, Humpty Dumpty was at 30:40, it jumped to 78. That was only the very good, you know, like capturing points, you can say. But the pure 11 baje se leke 2:40 tak, jab market ro raha tha Chandramukhi face, that sudden 5 minutes, the game was there. That's all. Or kuch nahi tha, it was not your fault. It is the fault of the market and the week. So you should understand that next time se jabhi bhi upar jayega, ungli nahi karne ka. That's very important. Do comment and let me know. Kya aaj kuch mila ya aaj kuch gaya because of your galti. And tomorrow ye diagram ke liye jail bar pakad ke baitho. And yes, Black Panther sab so raha hai. Achche se rest kar raha because sab kuch dekhe gaya. And aaj Blue Panther ne bhi aaj ek thoda sa 60-40 point deke chale gaya. Bye guys, see you. Maybe tomorrow.